This narrative is far more than mere fiction.
Are you Master Copperfield?
I am indeed.
It is, in fact, written memory.
To be honest, I didn't know anything about David Copperfield. And when I first got the email from my agents, at a quick glance, I thought it was about the magician.
I'm David Copperfield. You're my aunt.
I've got a garden fork.
Charles Dickens always said it was his favourite of his books.
Wash him.
Janet! Yes, round the bar!
David Copperfield does resonate most closely with Dickens' own life and with his own experience.
This is Copperfield, he's new.
It's a coming-of-age journey. It's about someone who is trying to find his way in life.
I'm in love.
Really?
Utterly.
And I can relate to that as a human being, and I'm sure millions of others can.
What are you doing?
Medicine. Reviving you.
This is salad dressing.
Is it? Thought it was Armagnac.
And action!
I'm a huge Dickens fan. I reread David Copperfield about 5 or 6 years ago, and as I read it, I thought, I want to make this as a movie.
Are we expecting visitors?
Ladies.
Let's move!
It's the drama and the humour and the personalities.
The debtor's prison awaits.
It's constantly moving and engaging.
I'm ruined.
I have no money.
It's one of my favourite books. He's very good at funny, Dickens, but he's also really good at nightmare.
You can't take something from someone who has nothing!
It's these fluctuating fortunes of the characters, which is really fascinating to observe, and it will forever be relevant. So I think the movie's for everyone.
This is a remarkable day.
I think young people will identify with that whole business of growing up. And adults too, I think, will see how as you get older, you make mistakes and you're trying to work out where you're going in life. So I would love whole families to come and see it, and each generation to get something out of it.
Donkeys! Shoo! Shoo! Come on! On your way, I'll turn your hide and put you in a stew.